वेलकम टू रयत शिक्षण संस्थाज ऑनलाइन लर्निंग प्रोग्राम. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी कवरिंग चैप्टर पंक्चुएशन. मार्क्स ऑफ पंक्चुएशन प्रोवाइड क्लैरिटी टू पीस ऑफ राइटिंग. द डिफरेंट पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स आर फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क, कॉमा, सेमी कॉलन, कोलन, एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क, कोटेशन मार्क्स एंड एपोस्ट्रोफी. लेट्स सी ईच इन डिटेल. First, full stop. A full stop represent a complete pause to any sentence. A new sentence begins after a full stop. It separates two different sentences. The letter of the word that follows the full stop is always a capital letter. For example, my name is Richa, full stop. I study in class 8, full stop. Second, comma. A comma represents a short pause in any sentence or can be used to separate objects that are listed. For example, at the picnic we enjoyed dancing, comma, singing and playing the whole day. Third, semicolon. A semicolon represents a pause that is more than a comma but less than a full stop. It joins two sentences but also keeps them separate. For example, Ravi is a great badminton player. Semicolon, we all cheer for him during his matches. Fourth colon, the pause represented by a colon is more complete than the pause represented by a semicolon. It denotes what someone said. For example, Mom said, colon, eat your dinner fast and then play. Fifth one, inverted commas. The symbols that are used to enclose any words spoken by a person are called as inverted commas or quotation marks. For example, into double inverted comma, give me your blood, I will give you freedom. Double inverted comma complete, comma, said Subhash Chandra Bose. Sixth one, question mark. The symbol that is put at the end of any question is called as a question mark. For example, is this your book? Question mark. However, we do not use a question mark for an indirect question. For example, I asked her if she had joined dance classes. Seventh one, exclamation mark. When interjections are used and there are sudden emotions used in the sentences, the symbol that is used at the end of the statement is called an exclamation mark. For example, ah, exclamation mark, you scared me, exclamation mark. Eighth one, apostrophe. When any letter of letters are omitted or when plurals are formed for letters and figures, the symbol used is called apostrophe. For example, I have, apostrophe, have performed several times in dance competitions. Rohit, apostrophe, yes. Rohit's book was taken by his friends Jeevan. Ninth one, the dash. The symbol of dash is used to denote the continuation of any separated subjects, change in ideas and any quick stop. For example, Ria lost her belongings in the flood, dash, all of them. Tenth one, the hyphen. Hyphen symbol is used to connect words or even parts of the compound words. It is a shorter line than the dash. We all went for horse hyphen riding on the hill station. Hope concept clear to you. Thank you.